Sweeping underneath the rug doesn't mean the dirt won't come up. There's a fire burning up. Only thing stronger than hate is love. We need a change. Oh yeah. Some amazing grace. Won't be quiet anymore. I love to stay here as loud and clear. Damage can't be undone. Let's not pretend it disappears. We need a change. For some amazing grace. Let's go.
I'm glad you finally figured out how to answer my Zoom calls.
Oh, me too, bud. I miss seeing you in person.
Yeah, same. But at least we can still see each other this way.
I agree, kiddo. How are you?
I'm okay. Virtual classes are really hard, but I'm trying to stay positive.
Atta girl.
Thanks, Grandma. Hey, you been watching the news lately?
Yes, I have.
It's been making me really upset. I don't understand why these are getting so violent. I feel bad for the business owners whose buildings are getting destroyed, but I feel so bad for the people who are facing racism.
I agree with you, kiddo. It's all very saddening.
I just don't get why it's all such a big deal. Can't people just get over it? I'm sick of turning on my TV and opening up Instagram to find this everywhere. Honestly, it's getting kind of annoying.
Well, actually, I think it's very important. I understand it's frustrating, but you have to remember that these people and other minorities have faced discrimination for so long. I bet they're much more annoyed than you are.
How would you even know?
Trust me, buddy. Let me tell you a story about from when I was your age. It was my first day at North Bay High School. I was a little nervous and scared about who I was going to be friends with and if I'd fit in. Lunch was the hardest part as everyone stuck with their friends. The football players sat with each other and so did the cheerleaders and drama kids. I didn't seem to find a table where I fit perfectly.
Hi, is there a seat here?
Are you serious? Get lost.
Hey, why can't you sit here?
Shut up, you know why.
Hi, can I sit here? Sorry, seat's taken. Are you really eating that right now? Do you want to be at the bottom of the pyramid? Is there room for me to sit?
Oh, sorry, we're going over lines. Stella, yours is next.
To be or not to be?
For the last time, Stella, just spit it out.
I guess I'll sit alone.
Hey, that wasn't cool what my teammate said back there. I'll sit with you.
Yeah, me too.
Grandma Tina, these people don't seem to have it as bad as the people protesting do. They don't even seem different at all.
You're missing the point. It may not seem like it yet, but they all had something other people viewed as bad, even though they were just a little different. People are just scared of others' differences, especially back in my day. It was a big deal that these three people left their groups to come and sit with me.
Thanks, guys. You didn't have to do that.
No one should be left alone to eat lunch and feel like an outcast.
Yeah, we all feel like outsiders sometimes, and that's hard. We all know what it feels like to be seen as different.
What do you mean? You guys don't seem different at all.
Well, you can probably hear I have a stutter. I know it doesn't seem like a big deal, but sometimes people treat it as a joke, and that hurts. I don't feel comfortable with my body. My teammates all look perfect and make others feel bad when they just want a snack. I can't feel like I can live a normal life anymore. That's all I think about. I wish I was perfect too.
Oh, I had no idea. I'm so sorry you guys have to go through that. What?
Well, what's different about you?
Nothing, I guess.
Are you sure?
The reason my teammates didn't want Tina to sit with us was because they saw her talking to Robert when you were walking in school this morning.
Robert? Why? He seems cool.
He is, but he's also black.
Yeah, but he goes to this school now, too. He's not different than us.
Well, to a lot of people, he is. I try to talk to him and to some of his friends sometimes, but my team won't let me live it down.
That's not nice.
I know it's not, but there's nothing we can really do about it.
Well, I think there is. Like what?
I don't know. Maybe tell Robert and his friends they can sit with us?
Are you crazy? We get beat up or something. Yeah, that they seem nice, but I don't know.
Maybe Tina's right, guys. Maybe we need to be the change.
Exactly.
So, did Robert end up sitting with you guys?
Well, we tried. Things were still bad for a while.
What do you mean? I thought the football player agreed and was going to help you out.
Well, people were very scared of those who are different, and they still are today. We talked to Robert a few times after we came up with that idea, but never actually ended up asking him to sit with us because of the backlash we faced. Sometimes people don't realize the privileges that they have. I know, we should have done more. We should have used our privilege to help Robert and his friends out, to spark a change.
Now I think I know why everyone's posting about all this Black Lives Matter stuff.
Why?
They're trying to teach people out there who think that differences divide us, that diversity is what makes everyone so special. They're fighting so hard for people to realize that their lives matter too. Just like your friend Roberts.
Exactly, kiddo. They're just trying to make a change for the better because now they can.
Yeah, maybe I should join the fight for change too.
That a girl. Maybe you can make some new friends in the process.
Oh wow, my disco ball is shining extra bright today.
That's great, Miley.
Deny it all you want, but I know a Kiss to Girl was about me.
It was about Beyonce, but pop off.
I was there. I saw it. Yeah.
Guys, haven't you heard the news?
I didn't know 5-year-olds watched the news.
Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. Very funny, Ariana. But seriously, have you heard about the alien?
The real news is that life is too short to pretend you're not a barb.
Alien? What alien? I thought Taylor Swift was busy recording in the woods.
Yeah. Robbers to the east, clowns to the west. Period.
Guys, let's be mature here. An alien has started attending school with the other human kids, and now they're protesting the alien. We need to call an official Powerpuff Girls meeting now.
What? Why? Hashtag I love aliens.
We can't let this stay like this. We have to see the alien.
Yeah.
Period, Ariana.
Yeah. No matter who you are, human or alien, clothes on or clothes off, wrecking ball or disco ball, everyone is equal. Period.
Period. Hear me roar.
Guys, let's stand up for what's right. Like my good friend Gaga once said, baby, I was born to be brave.
Yes, JoJo. Period.
Maya Gaga is so cool. I wish I could be just like her. Ew! An alien.
My mama told me when I was young, we're all on superstars. She rolled my hair, put my lipstick on, in a glass of her boudoir. There's nothing wrong with loving who you are, she said. Don't be a drag, just be a queen. Don't be a drag, just be a queen. Give yourself prudence and love your friends. Subway can rejoice the truth. In the religion of the insecure, I must be myself, respect my youth. A different law is not a sin. Believe capital H I. Don't be a drag, just be a queen. Whether you're broke or evergreen, you're black, white, beige, Chola descent. You're Lebanese, you're Orient. Whether life's disabilities left you outcast, for leader teased, rejoice and love yourself today. Cause baby, you were born this way. No matter gay, straight or bi, lesbian, transgender life, I'm on the right track, baby, I was born to survive. No matter black, white, or beige, Chola or Orient, me.
People everywhere, listen to what there's people everywhere listening to what I say. The child, sleeping in the night, he will bring us goodness and light. He will bring
do a chorus line this year. I'm gonna quit if we do.
Mama mia, here we go again.
Kevin.
Everyone, please quiet down so we can get started.
Mr. Cookie Crisp, I practiced the choreography for 5 hours last night.
Wow, what a goody two-shoes.
For this year's showcase, we're going to perform one from the world-renowned musical, A Chorus Line. And we're not changing it.
Oh, this show is so boring. I'm never going to be able to show off how good of a hip-hop dancer I am.
Why don't we dance to some Mamma Mia instead? What about Dancing Queen or Waterloo?
We're not doing anything for Mamma Mia. Get over it, Kevin.
I think that we should do a hip-hop number. Maybe with some singing, too.
No way. Hip-hop is not real theater. We need to do something from The Sound of Music. It's a classic.
Hey, now. Let's not be talking about what's better. All these musicals are good. One way or the other. In their own way. But we're sticking to a chorus line.
What's the point of even being here anyway? None of us can even dance.
I just want to be the lead so my $60 weekly voice lessons pay off.
You can't buy talent, Jamie.
Who cares? I'm only here because my mom forced me to socialize.
I can't even fathom how ridiculous you guys are. Do you guys know anything about music or the arts?
You guys need to stop arguing with each other. We're not going to get anything done, and your parents will report me to administration. I'll get fired, and you'll never perform again.
Okay, but this is impossible. We all like different things. This just isn't gonna fly.
I agree, guys. It doesn't matter what show we do, as long as I get the lead.
So, no Mamma Mia?
Enough with the Mamma Mia, Kevin. You know that's too modern for our showcase. We're not basic theater people. We're cultured.
Think about it, guys. We're all here for a reason. It's because you love to create things together. And the auditorium has always been your second home. So please, turn the favor.
He's right, guys. Come on, let's try anything to save the theater program.
Okay, everyone, let's separate. Let's get our bodies moving a little bit with some stretching, all right? Come on. Arms, all right? Stretch it out a little bit. Okay. So, does anyone remember the choreography that I started teaching you guys last class?
No, I didn't know we were supposed to remember it.
Okay. What about anyone else?
Yes, but Mr. Cookie Crisp, I have a question. Is there any way I could be downstage center?
Are you kidding me? You don't even do theater.
I am the most popular kid here. The only reason people are coming and seeing this stupid show is because of me.
Guys, come on. Let's just try it. I'll count you in.
A 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, check.
Singular sensation, every little step she takes. One, really combination, every move that she makes.
Okay, stop the music,
OMG, yas queens, that was so good. I seriously slayed.
Except Mildred was like a stop sign, blocking me from performing my dream.
Shut up, Dingbat. Listen, we all sucked.
Hey, watch your mouth. Guys, we're gonna get there. Everybody, calm down and sit so we can chat for a second. Come on.
This is all your fault, Kevin. Now I'm never gonna get the lead. God, you're so annoying. If I'm not in the spotlight, then no one will remember to vote for me for best prom for prom queen.
No one's going to vote for you regardless.
Okay, guys, please calm down.
Oh my god, no.
Why are they everyone? First, what happened out there? We were supposed to be on our A game, and that was an F game at best.
Oh my god, I was literally just getting warmed up. What the heck? I didn't even get to show my triple pirouette.
I can tell you what happened. No one knows how to dance. Except me, of course.
Guys, enough. This class is not about who's the best dancer or who's pretty enough to win prom queen. This is about art. And art has always been beautiful because beauty is in the eye of the beholder.
What does that even mean?
It means that you guys need to stop telling me Mamma Mia isn't good. If I think it's good, then it's good. Right, Mr. Cookie Crisp?
Kind of, Kevin. You're on the right track. Think of it this way. Who likes waffles?
Me. I love a good Eggo with my daily 2-liter Coke.
Oh my god, me too.
Now, who prefers pancakes?
Me. They are so much better for you. I'm a happy, healthy eater.
I prefer pancakes. They're trendier for sure.
Okay. See? We all prefer different foods. But just because we like one more doesn't mean the other one is bad. It's like performing. We each have our strengths and our weaknesses. But despite our differences, we come together and make something that highlights our differences.
Just one thing. Is your favorite food Cookie Crisp?
Really? Very original. All right, do you guys at least get where I'm getting at?
Well, obviously, I do. Just because hip-hop isn't my strong suit doesn't mean I can't work hard and kill it.
Yeah, and a chorus line is so boring compared to Mamma Mia, but I guess I can roll with it.
I guess I can maybe work downstage center with Mildred. I've never admitted to this in public, like out loud before, but she's a really good dancer.
Hey, thanks, Jamie. You know, maybe I will vote for you for prom queen.
Although I'd rather sit on the couch and watch Dance Moms with my egos, I guess I could use the exercise. Plus, dancing's kind of fun.
That's a spirit. All right. Everyone, back on your feet.
Singular sensation, every little step she takes. One, really combination, every move that she makes. One smile and suddenly nobody else will do. You know who I am. Only
the world away for a minute. Pretend I don't live in it. Sunshine gonna wash my blues away. Had sweet love, but I lost it. She got too close, so far, and now I'm lost in the world trying to find me a better way. Wishing I was deep in the water somewhere. Got the blue sky breeze and it don't seem fair. Only worry in the world is the tide gonna reach my chair. Sunrise, there's a fire in the sky. Never been so happy, never felt so high. And I think I might have found me my own kind of paradise. Sit me back in a minute. Bought a boat and I sailed off in it. Don't think anybody's gonna miss me anyway. Mind on a permanent vacation. The ocean is my only medication. Wishing my condition ain't ever gonna go away. Now I'm deep in the water somewhere. Got the blue sky breeze blowing wind through my hair. Only worry in the world is the tide gonna reach my chair. Sunrise, there's a fire in the sky. Never been so happy, never felt so high. I found me my own kind of paradise. This champagne shore washing over me. It's a sweet, sweet life, living by the salty sea. One day you could be as lost as me. Change your geography. Maybe you might be. In the water somewhere. Got the blue sky breeze blowing wind through my hair. Only worry in the world is the tide gonna reach my chair. Sunrise, there's a fire in the sky. Never been so happy, never felt so high. And I think I might have found.
Once upon a time, there was a marketplace in a small western town of Desertland. The government of Desertland was in the hands of Lot, the town reporter, and Alfonso, the town psychologist. Very weird destruction government, but we roll with it in this ye land.
Is that a tumbleweed over there, Alfonso? Yeah, what in tarnation? Looks like that old raccoon is stuck in the trash can again, Lottie.
This is one of the oldest families in this town who lived and thrived during the Yee Marketplace, where people from all around went to do business. Mr. Yee, the owner of the Yee Marketplace, was the father of twins, Earl and Naomi. And he recently died from a donkey attack. In his will, he wrote that his oldest child gets the ownership of the cherished town marketplace.
It's getting kind of gusty around here. Just prepare for a sandstorm. I think it's a-coming. Should be here in about 3 hours or so.
Well, butter my butt and call me a biscuit in this, Earl. I gotta start writing my weekly weather report for the town scribbler.
I have something to tell y'all. Papa's as dead as a doornail. Biggest donkey in the land ran him over a couple hours ago. The donkey was oddly happy, but Papa frankly was not.
So what happened? Did he die?
Well, what do you think? Yes! You're about as sharp as some mashed potatoes.
Quiet, family. When I was looking around the horse, I found Papa's will. I think there's something in there that y'all should see.
No need to read it, Earl. I already know that I was Papa's favorite. He must have left me everything.
Go on, Earl. Read it out, please.
Right. Papa says that the oldest child gets the marketplace. It's obviously me.
All right, folks. We all know that Naomi's the oldest of the two. I saw me own eyes back when they was born.
I came out of Mama 3.3 seconds before Earl, so I'd call me the oldest.
No way in hell that you could run the market. I found that Dad died first, so that should give me some extra bonus points.
This ain't a Wild West showdown, Earl. We're trying to dictate the fate of this ye nation.
You are unbelievable. You never let me have anything.
Oh, yeah. Well, keep that talk up, and we'll have a ye fighting match around here.
You might as well let your horse do the thinking, you fool.
Bring it on!
Hey! Well, we gotta figure this out somehow. You two roommates could fight about this ye subject for hours. That wouldn't make your papa very happy.
The whole town relies on that ye marketplace, and we ought to do what's right. The faith of our people is based here on this calculation.
Then suddenly, out of nowhere, a huge gust of wind blew over the town. They noticed a sandstorm was on the horizon.
I thought I told y'all I felt a sandstorm brewing. This is madness. We gotta take cover. Stat! Into the market we go!
I gotta survive! Let's find out their daily news. Stop it! We're all gonna die!
Hold on to me, Naomi. Don't die on me. You know I need you.
I'm gonna fly away. I'm gonna take her.
We're not gonna die, Naomi. This happens all the darn time. Oh no! Look at the marketplace.
Then I bet you darn tootin' we could be crushed by a sandstorm.
What in the hell, Bill? Craziness, horse riding, madness, insanity is this? This was the most powerful sandstorm we've experienced in the past ye years.
Your papa's legacy is gone. The marketplace is in shambles.
I guess we won't be fighting about who's gonna own it now. There's nothing left to own.
No, this cannot happen. I am the oldest and I will decide. We are going to fix this and I swear on my biscuits.
I think we gotta forget about your papa's will. If he were still alive right now, I think he would rather us come together and figure out a solution for this. There are three different things we can do, and standing here fighting isn't one of them.
Now, it don't matter which one of you is older. You've got to put ye troubles behind you. Figure out how to fix this.
What do you think we can do, Alfonso? You're an old, wise ye man.
We can either say our goodbyes to the marketplace, sell the stuff inside, or try to rebuild it ourselves. And I think we all know what Papa would do.
I say we sell the stuff inside. I've been wanting a new donkey.
I say we say our goodbyes. This place is a mess, and I just don't wanna fix it.
I think we should come together and rebuild this for your papa. I think he would really love it.
You're right. I think we have to put our needs aside and come together in Papa's name.
It took some convincing, but I think you're right on this one, Naomi and Alfonso. Mark my words, that you'll never hear come out of this mouth again.
Not the time, Earl. Come on.
Earl, is there anything else in the will that Papa said he wanted for you guys?
Let's see. He said, may God allow my two twins, Naomi and Earl, to love for each other and care about each other. Amen.
I think that seals the deal. We gotta rebuild this marketplace. Papa's marketplace.
After months and months of hard work, Papa's marketplace was finally done, just in time for the annual town Christmas party. Definitely was some fun between Earl and Naomi, but with everyone together, it managed to come to an end. in the name of Papa, the townsfolk came together to celebrate a Christmas opening, involving gift exchanges and honoring old Yee-Hee himself. And we'll never know who was the oldest. After all, you may be wondering how I know the story. I am the great-great-grandson of Naomi Yee, and one of the newest owners of Papa's Marketplace.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight.
They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and
over the ground lies a mantle of white, a heaven of diamonds shines down through the night. Two hearts are thrilling in spite of the chill in the weather. Love knows no season, love knows no clime. Romance can blossom any old time. Here in the open, we're walking and hoping together. Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird. Here to stay is a new bird. He sings a love song as we go along. walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman, then pretend that he is Parson Brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no, man. But you can do the job when you're in town. Later on we'll conspire as we dream by the fire to face unafraid the plans that we made, walking in a winter wonderland. Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane snow is glistening, a beautiful sight, we're happy tonight, walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird, here to stay is a new bird. He sings a love song as we go along, walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman and pretend that he is Parson Brown. We'll have lots of fun with Mr. Snowman until somebody comes to knock him down. Later on we'll conspire as we dream by the fire to face unafraid the plans that we made, walking in a winter wonderland. Walking in a winter wonderland.
All right, guys, we have to start rehearsal for the community show with a gigantic prize of $500. Anyone got ideas?
A fireworks show.
Summon a demon.
Cry. Wait just one second. I think that we should sing. Maybe something a cappella. Jingle bells. Oh, come on. It could be really cool, especially me being in the lead.
That sounds incredibly stupid and boring. We're gonna dance.
I kind of want to see something blow up.
I think singing is a cool idea.
What we really need is some heavy metal music for a summoning.
Guys, this is my senior year. This moment cannot be ruined for me. This is my time to shine. I was born to be a star. I have many awards to prove it, and I'm going to make it to stardom. You'll see.
Wow, good for you. Go ahead, Rachel. Keep chasing after your unrealistic expectations of stardom until you hit rock bottom.
Good comeback. What you gonna do about that, Rachel?
Unrealistic? I've already gotten farther in life than you ever will.
Oh my god, Rachel.
Guys, how about we just-
Quiet down. You're disrupting my aura right now.
Guys, I have an
idea. Oh my god. Everyone, I think we should have this massive explosion in the middle of our act. That would be so epic.
How in the world are we gonna make an explosion? Idiot.
Maybe we'll just use you as the explosive. We'll just put some dynamite under you.
Excuse you? No.
Enough! We have been fighting for what seems like forever and getting nowhere. Listen, all of you have cool ideas, and that's fine. But we're not going to get anywhere if we keep fighting over which one's better. Stefan, your guitar is cool, but we're not going to play some ritual song to summon a demon. Rachel, you can sing good, sure, but so can we. Brittany, can you try to be a little nicer to everyone here? And Tristan, I love your enthusiasm, but we're not going to start an explosion and hurt someone. How would we even do that? Think for once.
Sorry.
I'm not done. I have an idea. An actual idea. Can you all just hear me out, please?
Fine.
Good. Okay, so I was thinking we could all just sing a Christmas song together. Stefan, you could play guitar. Rachel and Brittany could dance together. And Tristan, you could work on the special effects.
You know what? That actually sounds pretty good. I'm sorry for being so rude earlier.
Yeah, Katie, we're really sorry. If we're gonna do it right, we're gonna do it together.
Yeah, sorry. What are we waiting for? Let's start rehearsing.
What would be a good song to dance to?
Since it is December, how about All I Want for Christmas Is You?
Sounds good.
Hit it.
What?
The music.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own. More than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. All I want for Christmas is you.
Songs of the cheer.